credibility. I mean, they're horrible. When we're supposed to be the land of the free, these guys are heroes to the American people. We need to abolish police unions. This is what...
They started attacking us online. They started not letting us form our groups just to...
And they're sleeping on the damn floor right now.
You see how scared these guys are over nothing? They had no credible reports from the FBI.
Nobody cares about the citizen that Obama drowned, and without due process, you know.